Garcia, the band. Chicago, 1941.
Thank you. speeding down the old grapevine. Must have been doing at least 95. I saw a new car all broken down, and who do you think was just standing around? Why, the greatest country singer alive. I'll change a flat tire. Don't you get your sweet country dick and fingers, I'll come up with her. You're a honky, I know, but girl, you're not so. I'll change your flat tire. Well, I heard about them new records you did. Put it down, them long hair is the same as what they did. How they think. Well, it's hard to make a world of your own.
We'll be right back. Come on, I'm very proud of all the musicians here on stage. Kept themselves together, kept our talent together, and still working out after all these years. Pete Sears, Jerry Garcia, David Hayes on bass, David. John Wade on drum. I'm Nick Raven, I thank you. We're going to do one more quick number, we're going to get off here. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
pray you will know how. Get together. Love one another. If you hear the song I'm singing, you will understand. You hold the key to love and fear, all in your trembling hand. Just one key unlocks them both. It is at your command. Come on, people, smile on your brother. Yeah. Everybody get together. Love one another, man. Believe me, it was a thrill for me. Woo. This is what you call a folk song. When I first started playing music, it was as a folk musician. Sing all kinds of music from all around the world. Proud of it, too. And when I was in my late teens, one of my main heroes of the American genre was a man called Lead Belly. I don't know why it happened that way. I don't know why this particular man with the strange name of Lead Belly would be one of my heroes, but he was. And he gave me an idea of a way you could live. He said, this is the idea, Nick, check this out. You could travel around the country. You could play music everywhere you go. People love you, man, just for what you're laying down and what you understand. Lead Belly sang so good, he sang his way out of prison. He was a convicted murderer. The governor came to the prison. Lead Belly sang the song he wrote called Good Night, Irene, Good Night. And the governor broke down and cried. He said, get this man out of this prison right now. Lead Belly was one of my heroes. He said, essentially, he said to me, Nick, would you like to live this way? Would you like to play so good you can sing your way out of prison? Yeah, I'd love to learn that trick. Yes, thank you. So this is one of the first songs I ever heard from Mr. Lead Belly. Decal blue made me feel so bad. Decal blues, yeah, made me feel so bad. But it makes me think about a time that I once had. If it wasn't for lipstick and powder and the straightening comb, if it wasn't for lipstick and powder and the straightening comb, well, them decalb women, I tell you, wouldn't even have themselves a home. If the blues was whiskey, stay drunk all the time. If the blues was whiskey, I would stay drunk all the time. I'd stay drunk, baby, keep you off my mind. Decal, oh yeah, decal blues. Oh yeah, decal blues. Well, it makes me think about a time that I once had. A time that I once had. Thank you.
made me feel so bad. Decal blues, yeah, made me feel so bad. Well, it makes me think about a time I once had. Makes me think all about a time I once had. Makes me think all about a time I once had. Makes me think all about a time I once had.